under the auspice, if you will, of the County of Los Angeles's health department. The city does not have our own Department of Health per se. So when you talk, when you hear about other cities declaring states of emergency or counties declaring that or other states, Santa Clarita is covered by the County of Los Angeles's declaration in that, again, we fall under their umbrella. What we are telling our staff, as well as the public, as much as what many of you are hearing, as well from whether it be your own employers or your school districts that your kids are hearing about. Again, if you're feeling ill, stay at home. You can work remotely when you can. Again, make sure that you are taking those steps of sanitizing and washing your hands regularly, avoiding touching your eyes and nose and mouth, which seems to be where the virus is how it's best transmitted. And also, again, as we talk about close contact, keeping that in mind. The city has created our website where you can also find more information. At this point, there are no reported cases in the city of Santa Clarita, and we are in constant communication with our health professionals at Henry Mayo, as well as our public safety officials and our partners at the school districts to make sure that everybody is coordinated on any potential response. At this point, we have not taken the action to cancel any city-sponsored events. We don't have any really large gathering city events until next month, when you're starting to talk about the Cowboy Festival or others. So we are monitoring day by day, week by week, again, taking our cues from other health professionals. So again, at this point, we haven't canceled any events, but if we get the direction to do so, we certainly will remain in compliance and follow the lead of our health professionals.